Jackie boy, what's the plan for our workout?
Okay, I'll read out the workout first. So, thanks Craig, 21:15:9. Thrusters at 42.5 and 30. 21:15:9 burpee over bar after that. And then 400 meter run. Okay, so thruster, burpee, run, thruster, burpee, run, thruster, burpee, run. The plan is the bar is going to be the hard bit for me today anyway. So I am going to try to keep that unbroken, but I'm going to try and manage my heart rate in the other two things. Right, so there's not much point in me killing myself on running the burpee and having to break up the bar. Somewhat smooth and steady, trying to keep it unbroken and just trying not to fall apart really. It's not going to be that long.
Oh, not going to be that long. What time are you reckoning? What's your time? Call it out.
8 minutes, I have no
eight
idea.
8 minutes?
I don't know.
All right, eight minutes, you hear there first. Jack says he's going to do this in 8 minutes. Sammy boy, what do you say? Not a hope?
Sorry.
What's your time, Sam?
I'd say 12 for him.
12?
For him.
For him? Yeah. What would you get it in?
7:30.
All right. All right.
Says the man
right,
that was
right.
Meant to do it this week. And
all
it's why
right.
Playing in the corner.
There we go. All right, are we all ready? All right, clock on. Turn the music up. Starting with our 21 thrusters. Let's get ready. Going in 5. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Jackie?
The run's hard, but the run, your heart rate is quite high, or mine was. So trying to run just a little bit harder than you want. But like I said in the burpees in the bar, nice and smooth, don't push that. If you can do it unbroken, don't push it. If you don't do it unbroken, just be disciplined with your rest. Yeah, don't get too excited too early.